वरुण धवन की जिंदगी में आजकल सब फर्स्ट क्लास चल रहा है। The actor recently had a romantic holiday with long-time girlfriend Natasha Dalal and is gearing up to start filming for a new movie and promoting Cooley Number 1, which is finally releasing on an OTT platform in December. Varun Dhawan has proven that whether it's mainstream masala entertainers or offbeat films like Badlapur and October, he is a talented and versatile actor. Unfortunately, his last few films didn't manage to create much magic at the box office, and this year too, the pandemic delayed the release of his film Cooley Number 1 and supposedly his wedding to girlfriend Natasha Dalal. But ab lagta hai things are finally falling back into place for the star. Here's the story. Varun and his longtime girlfriend Natasha Dalal have known each other since they were in school, but it was only in their mid-20s when Natasha moved out of Mumbai that the two realized ki dosti ab dil ka rishta ban chuki hai. Over time, Varun has become more candid about his relationship with Natasha and often speaks about her with a lot of love and affection. The two were even rumored to be getting married this year and a destination wedding was being spoken about. Lekin sadly, the pandemic put all their plans on hold. But bhale hi unki shaadi postpone ho gayi, the couple is not losing the opportunity to romance and recently took a trip to Goa together. Pictures have surfaced on social media where the two seem to be having a blast, twinning in burgundy clothes and playing with a cute looking dog by the beachside. While Natasha looked perfectly dressed for Goa in a strappy dress, Varun wore a floral shirt in a similar color. Speaking about Natasha and their bond, Varun had said, "What's special about our relationship is that I have someone who isn't with me just because I'm an actor. It's amazing to have someone like that in your life. We bond over each other and that's the main thing. We've known each other for too long, so the connection is deep. It's like a family. It's always been so." The actor has also begun promotions for his film Cooley Number 1 with co-star Sara Ali Khan. After sharing pictures from promotional photo shoots on his social media page, we now hear that Varun may actually start on-ground promotions for the film soon as well. While the film is having an OTT release, the makers are not leaving any stones unturned to create a buzz about this long-delayed project. According to a report, Varun will launch the promo of the film from a city in North India, but all the details are being kept under wraps for now. A source added that the actor is looking forward to the release of the film and is going the extra mile to make sure the movie gets a great response. In another major development for the actor, Varun sirf off-screen hi nahi, on-screen bhi husband banne wale hain. The actor announced his new film with Kiara Advani, the rumors of which had been doing the rounds for some time now. Varun and Kiara both shared social media posts announcing their new movie Jug Jug Jiyo and introduced each other's characters as happy husband and happy wife. We are happy to see things are finally looking up for the actor and we can't wait to see him create magic on screen again.